Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. A few days ago, I told you how to properly apply sunscreen. And then I even told you in another video how much sunscreen you need to use to cover your entire body to make sure that you're getting the full effective protection of a rated SPF. Today, I'd like to make shopping for sunscreen really easy and give you just three targeted bullet points about how to very quickly choose the right sunscreen when you shop. First of all, choose a sunscreen with an SPF between 15 and 30 to make sure you're getting effective UVB protection, UVB rays cause burning, and skin cancer. And as you can see, these two sunscreens are marked 15 and 30. Number two, make sure your sunscreen is also labeled with UVA protection or broad spectrum protection. That tells you that your sunscreen also effectively screens against the UVA rays, which are the rays that cause premature aging of your skin, and they also contribute to skin cancer. And both of these sunscreens say broad spectrum protection, and they both say with UVA protection. And third, as with any skincare product, make sure it's appropriate for your oil and water skin type so that it doesn't break you out and it doesn't dry you out. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.